canon
compliant
derogatory.
Shigaraki Tomura da to. Sonna ningen wa mou inai.
Quit telling everyone I'm dead.
I just wanna be somebody to someone. Oh, I wanna be somebody to someone. Oh, I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall, I really need somebody to call my own. I wanna be somebody to someone. Someone to you. Someone to you. Someone to you. Someone to you. Someone to you.
I abandoned my boy.
Therapy is not going to heal you. You need to fight your father.
You're the monster! You don't get to run away!
How was I supposed to know there'd be consequences for my actions?
Do I regret it? Yes. Would I do it again? Probably.
I'm at this place in my life where I'm too tired to explain. If you didn't get it the first time, I'm not going to say it again.
Villains who fall in love with a hero but refuse to switch sides due to personal convictions.
What is it called when you kill a friend? Homicide?
Murder.
Homicide.
Murder!
Nobody gives me butterflies anymore. Y'all just give me brain damage.
Anyone else feel like God is just toying with you however he pleases? He thinks he's so funny. Well, I'm about to be hilarious.
Hey, how you feeling? I won't play your psychological games.
I don't remember, man. I don't even remember who I am.
Tomura-kun mo Touya-kun mo suki na no ni. Shin-kun ya Ochako-chan mitai ni kosei ga dasenai.
I love them like I never thought I could love anybody.
I just need a little love and I just need a little hair.
Think I'm gonna call it off, even if you call it love. I just wanna love someone who calls me baby. You can kiss 100 boys in bars, shoot another shot, try to stop the feeling. You can say it's just the way you are, make a new excuse, another stupid reason. Good luck, babe. Well, good luck, babe. You'd have to stop the world just to stop the feeling. Good luck, babe. Well, good luck, babe. You'd have to stop the world just to stop the feeling.
You failed your child, you know that.
Well, 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 if it isn't my old friend, the dawning realization that I fucked up real bad.
The fucking audacity that parents have.
I have a medical condition, all right? It's called caring too much, and it's incurable!